You know, Roger and I approach our work differently. You're such a good dog, yes. But we both explore Cubist themes. We both strive to cause changes in visual perception and create an emotional response. When shown together, my face is frequently mirroring the lines of Roger's sculptures. When we realized this, we got the idea to cooperate on this exhibit. Check out the following images to see what I'm talking about.